Mega Burst!
Yeah.
Fire Burst! flame breath. Mission's complete. That was all too easy.
Thomas!
What are you doing here? I don't need your help. According to my calculations, my partner and I can handle this one just fine. What's that supposed to mean? Your ghost, come on, realize! Do it, Galmon! Attack pattern A! Sir, yes, sir! Hey, don't just ignore me!
These are Commander Samson's orders. The three of us are supposed to work together.
Mega burst! Aduh, episode di episode 4 gitu ya.
Mega Burst.
On my Otis Bun.
Otis Bun.
Who are you? It doesn't matter. You need to concentrate on defeating my Otis Bun. Interesting. My Otis Bun's attributes are NSO, Nightmare Soldiers. So his weakness is VV attributes. If we support our Digimon attacks with VV and Chan, we can win this according to my calculations. Okay! Here goes nothing!
Oh, ada digit sosialnya, boy. Oke, okay, digit sosial pilih-pilih.
Digisoul charge!
Megaburst!
tiga sudah mati. Panjang 100-200.
Use this.
Oh. Ini penting sih, ini saudara. Bapak Mas ribu
no match for Thomas. Thomas is a genius that graduated at the head of his class when he was 13.
So what's someone like you doing in Japan?
Well, does the dark area have something to do with these strange occurrences?
What's this dark area about?
It's a dark area in the digital world, an area that hasn't been analyzed yet.
I've heard about it. It's a mysterious area even in the digital world.
I don't get it.
If I have to figure out what the dark area is and explain it to you, this will take forever.
I see. Wait a second. Are you saying I'm not smart enough to understand?
Now. Anyway, it appears that the whole digital world is affected when the dark area becomes active. It would seem that the strange occurrences in the digital world are connected to the real world.
So, the dark area has something to do with the missing children and the Digimon becoming wild?
I've been called in to investigate since I'm an expert on the dark area.
I get it! So all we gotta do is take down this dark area guy and everything gets fixed!
Okay, you can stop talking now. Thank you.
There's more to it than that, right, Kagura?
What about it?
She's one of the missing children. Her name is Yuma Kagura.
Kagura?
Yes.
Yes. Yuma is my sister.
I see.
I am bored.
My life. As you can see, I have a personal stake in this mission. I've got to get to the bottom.
Skin Gideon, tapi jadi ayah laguan
kesempatan
di sendiri pump.
A Digimon signature?
Yoshino, Thomas, Marcus, you three go investigate. Kagura, you're their backup. Dad's deployed.
Cari 2 harian deh.